That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Yeah. Dr. Kine, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing, why the hell?
Storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on! door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive. mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
entering zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
zero gravity.